Welcome back to my Let's Play of Yugi of Pokemon Crystal Clear, everyone. Okay, so this is what, episode 21, I think? So anyway, last episode we defeated Faulkner for our 9th gym badge. So we're going to go back to Cherrygrove City in order to do another side quest there. One that requires us to surf. Alright, this is called Cherrygrove Cave. Okay, so we're trying to look for an NPC and a key item in here. Alright then, sure. So Mega Man Bound or 2 music for to soothe the soul. You're fast. You're very fast. Okay. Oh, shiny Pupitar. That's interesting. A third amulet coin. Okay. Ducks are uncontestable. Okay. Alright, so we start with Chicken versus Tatra versus Chicken, Earthquake again. Psybeam, I guess I can still use it, sure. Nothing else to really say here because hilarious troll you are. Thank you. Alright, okay. Come on. Looks like I think I'm in the right place. It's just that the bay requires... Well, there was something in there, it's just not what I needed. Yeah, this is more involved than I thought it would be, to be honest. Rare candy. Alright, waterfall is not something I have, so I need to avoid going down there. Rare candy elixir. I know I don't need waterfalls to do this, so... Okay, there it is. Okay. It's just straight up right there. All right, that's nice. We got the pickaxe. All right, now we have the pickaxe. We can use it here. Functionally, the pickaxe acts like an HM move for the field. Edge is clear. Oh, and there's Shock Slayer, silver, no way. I thought I heard someone banging over here, but I was expecting you to show up. I just got here a few minutes ago, and the edge just caved into me. I thought I was going to be trapped, so thanks. It looks like you found my pickaxe, too. Silverhand pickaxe. And that's it, no more pickaxe for you. Here, follow me. I have a lot of tools and equipment to this cave, so I can replace parts of my forging. It's just a little further. Well, here it is. Tell you what, Silver, since you more or less just saved my life, I'm gonna forge a gift. I'll take you a bit, but come back like tomorrow and I have something for you. Alright then, I could have done the episode there, but we haven't actually done much, so let's go inside here. Overcome the Trial of Sages, okay. All right, fancy. Awakening. Fucking. Alright. Lure Axe Evasion doesn't matter. Thank you. Yeah, triple Swords Dance will make anything to a physical powerhouse. And you can't just set up on Victory Bell since those moves are gonna hurt you too much. Oh boy, my fingers hurt, man. Yeah, triple Swords Dance again, Body Slam, 44, Ardos, Ancient Power. Alright, and Victory Bell, Wing Attack. Fury Attack is weak nonsense. Okay. What is the Elder Relic? That's interesting. You've done well to arrive here. Sprout Tower is a place for training. People and Pokemon test their bonds with the bright future there. Entrusted for sacred relic, I stand guard here. I am the last sage, the elder. I am the final test. Allow me to check the size between your Pokemon and you. Oh, you don't even have boss music. Not really. Thank you. Alright. Alright, there we go. Beat Sage Lee. Many trainers have tried and failed before me. They lacked the will to do what was necessary. You have formed a strong bond with your Pokemon. You can see a sacred fire in your eyes. So, my full conviction passes to you. The Rainbow Ring. Now we can go catch Ho-Oh. Awesome. There's nothing in your path. Take that to Tin Tower. The sage there will help you. We'll keep that in mind, good sir. Oh, okay, I was right. Wild Murkrow footprints. Well, we'll see you guys next time.